Question number one. A man hates walking but resides on the 15th floor of the building. Every day, he uses elevator for office except when coming home, where he uses the elevator until the 10th floor and uses the stairs for the remaining 5 levels to his apartment. Why do you think he does this? Guys, you have 10 seconds to answer this riddle and your time starts now. The answer is, the man was a dwarf and he couldn't reach the 15th floor button of the elevator. Question number 2. Rearrange the letters given below to spell just one word. What is it? Guys, you have 10 seconds to answer this riddle and your time starts now. The answer is just one word. Question number 3. A husband was called by the police telling him that his wife was killed and that he should get to the crime scene as soon as possible. Shocked, the husband dropped the phone and drove to the crime scene in 20 minutes, where he was arrested and charged for murder. How did the police know it was him? Guys, can you answer this riddle in 10 seconds? The answer is, the police told him to get to the crime scene, but they didn't specify where. The husband couldn't have known where the crime scene was unless he'd been there when the wife was dead or dying. Question number 4. Which 11 capital letters appear the same once read on a mirror? Guys, try to answer this riddle in 10 seconds only. The answer is A, H, I, M, O, T, U, V, W, X, and Y. Question number 5. If it is 1800 kilometers to America, 1200 kilometers to Japan, 2400 kilometers to New Zealand, and 1400 kilometers to Brazil, how far is Morocco? Guys, you can pause the video if you take more than 10 seconds. Your time starts now. The answer is 1700 kilometers, as vowels in the country's names are worth 300 kilometers and the consonants are worth 200 kilometers. Question number 6. I have waterless seas, deserted towns, sand-free coasts, and landless mountains. What am I? Your time starts now. The answer is a map. Question number 7. A half is a third of it. What is it? Your time starts now. Guys, you can pause the video if you take more than 10 seconds. The answer is 1.5. Question number 8. Jenna wrote all the numbers from 300 to 400 on a piece of paper. How many times did she write the digit 3? Guys, to know the answer of this riddle, kindly visit our Facebook and Instagram handle. The link is given below. We are excited to announce the launch of our digital library, where our viewers can buy informative ebooks. We will keep adding new editions across all categories. The link is in the description.
Thank you so much, guys, for watching this video. If you are new to our channel, please subscribe. For more such interesting videos, please follow our Instagram page. The link is given below in the description.